What is up, you guys? What is up? What is up? Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We are back. Greetings to all beloved. Greetings to all the saints. Greetings to everybody watching this video right now. We are back with another Quranic recitation. And this one is made also by The Merciful Servant, the channel on YouTube that is very popular, The Merciful Servants. How are you guys doing today? Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification so that every time we post a new video, you get to know about it. But without further ado, let's get emotional. Let's get into the Quranic recitation. Let's go. Let's get it.
كذبت ثمود وعاد بالقارعة فأما ثمود فأهلكوا بالطاغية وأما عاد فأهلكوا بريح صرصر عاتية سخرها عليهم سبع ليال وثمانية أيام حسوما فترى القوم فيها صرعى كأنهم أعجاز نخل خاوية فهل ترى لهم من باقية وجاء فرعون ومن قبله والمؤتفكات بالخاطئة فعصوا رسول ربهم فأخذهم أخذة رابية إنا لما طغى الماء حملناكم في الجارية لنجعلها لكم تذكرة وتعيها أذن واعية فإذا نفخ في الصور نفخة
القاضية ما أغنى عني مالي
ما أغنى عني مالية هلك عني سلطانية خذوه
beautiful, you guys. That was beautiful. The word of Allah is not a word of a poet. It's not a word of a soothsayer. It's not a word of somebody who just wants to come and comfort you and speak nicely to you, who is able to write and read. Remember, the Prophet Muhammad was illiterate. You must remember that he was illiterate. So these words are not words that just came to him and he thought about making it into a book, making it into some poetry, into some novel. And this is the word of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which came to a noble messenger, a true messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Prophet Muhammad, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, peace be upon him. And that Quranic recitation was the most beautiful I've heard. I hope I'm going to hear more that are as beautiful as that. But thank you for watching, you guys. That was a beautiful Quranic recitation. Thank you to the person who commented and left a comment and suggested this video. If you guys want me to react to more of your videos, please keep commenting and keep suggesting videos for me to react on. I see all the comments, I read all the comments, and I pick out specific videos from your comments. But without further ado, we're gonna leave it right here. Thank you for watching. Peace. Love you.